Having power doesn't mean you can abuse it.